Hi everyone, this is Fatema and I'm from Eurokids and she's my daughter Batul.
Hello everyone.
So today we are come up with some numeracy skill development activities. So we're going to teach you how you can do some small activities with the child, which is playing a small game related to counting and sorting. As we all know, counting and sorting is a numeracy skill development activity which helps in the fine motor skills of the child and also in the hand and eye coordination. So we are going to first do the counting activity. For the counting activity, we've taken some strips on which we've written numbers and we've taken some ice cream sticks on which we've drawn some images. So now I will ask Batul to match the correct ice cream stick to the correct number. So Batul, these are some numbers which you have to, and these are some ice cream sticks on which you have to count the numbers drawn on them and match it to the correct number. Come on. So how many numbers are there on the ice cream sticks?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Very good. So where do you see number 5?
Over here.
Perfect. How many numbers does this ice cream stick have?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Perfect. And where is number 9?
Here.
Very good. This?
1.
Where is number 1?
Here.
Very nice. This is?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Where is number 4?
Here.
Good. This has how many shapes?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Where is number 7? Good going, Batul.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Perfect. Where is number 8? Correct.
1, 2, 3.
Where is number 3? Perfect.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Number 6 is? There. This is?
1, 2.
Number 2 is? Very good. And the last to go?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Very good. So here you could see how easily she could count the numbers and she could match it to the correct numbers. So now we do another activity which will be related to sorting. So sorting of different shapes. As our kids have learned a few shapes in the preschool, we'll be revising them by doing a small sorting activity. So here there are certain cutouts. I have drawn certain rectangles, squares, triangle, the diamond shape and the circle shape. So I'm going to give it to her to look at each shape and sort it out according to the different shapes. So Batul, here is a bowl of different shapes. You have to look at each shape, name the shapes and sort it in different bowls. So let's start. So the first shape is?
Oh, rectangle.
Very good.
Rectangle,
square. Perfect.
Diamond.
Very good.
Triangle.
Very nice.
Circle.
Very good. And the other shapes you have to sort it out accordingly. Good. No, look at the shape. Which shape is this? Perfect. Okay. Very good. So, seeing the shapes, she could easily sort out the different shapes as per their colors and their shapes. So, I hope you liked the video. We will be up with more videos like this, which will be helpful for the child to learn the various skill developments. And till then, be safe and be indoors. Thank you.